Okay, Groovers, I'm attempting to learn how to play Sweet Child of Mine by Guns N' Roses. I heard this song for the first time when I was about 15 and just about wet my pants. I'm now 41 and I'm going to attempt to learn how to play this song from start to finish on the guitar, play slashes, guitar parts. First of all, big shout out to my guitar teacher, Troy Mayle, who's been helping me with this. We've just started, really. So here's the deal. What I'm going to do is I've got an MP3 loaded up in Logic here of just the band backing track with no lead guitar bit. I'm going to play that in a minute so you can hear it, and then I'm going to record the lead guitar bit over the top of it, just the intro, because that's all I've kind of figured out right now. And also I'll put a link under this video to the YouTube video where I learned how to recreate Slash's guitar sound in Logic, because that was pretty cool. I think that's about all. I think we're good to go. So here is the MP3 of the band backing track with no lead guitar. All right, so that's the band backing track, no lead guitar. Now I'm going to attempt to play the lead guitar bit over the top of it. Wish me luck. Here we go. Too bad. Couple of, you know, little fumbles, but I'm pretty happy with that. First attempt at recording this with the backing track. I'm just going to, man, that was fun. I got to tell you, that was adrenaline rush, man. I don't know about you, but in my head, I was out the front, Wembley Stadium, out the front of Gunners. Anyway, it's about as much fun as you can have with your clothes on. So I'm going to continue to make these videos as I work out parts of the song and post them up. I hope you enjoy them as much as I do.